Here with we at the 25th annual Stellar Awards, and I'm here with Bishop Paul Morton. Man, God bless you. It's so good to see you.
It's good to see you.
You know, and God have done wonderful things with you. You know, after Katrina and all the other things
yes,
that happened.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
And that, you know, and your music, man, just is a blessing. And you just sing on the anointing. It seems like every time you open your mouth.
Well, I think, you know, you sing a lot through what you've gone through, and I think that's when you can really minister, when you've been through hurricane and you've been through a fire and you've been through colon cancer and all of these things. I think it comes from the heart, and that's where I minister from the heart, because of what I went through, and then I'm able to share that with somebody else, that if God did it for me, he can do it for you. He can bring you out.
Praise God. And that's the reason it touches our hearts.
Bless
so much.
You.
You know, now another thing that I thought about today, just looking at Haiti and what's going on over there, I thought about Katrina.
Yes, yes, Lord. And you know, I relate to it so well, and it brings tears to my eyes, because when I went back into New Orleans and saw my house gone, saw my automobiles gone, saw my church gone, just everything gone, I thought it was bad. But then when I looked and I saw all of these people, over 200,000 people, lives gone, people screaming under the ground, you know, just hoping somebody can rescue them. Let me tell you, we're blessed, and that's why I want to encourage those over in Haiti. I know it's rough, I know it's difficult, but trust the Lord. He's going to see you through. He brought me through, he'll bring you through, but we got to trust him. I know it's a difficult time, but just cast your cares on him.
Bishop Paul Morton, I got to share him with someone else. I got to let you go, but I really
bless
thank you so
thank
much.
God
bless
you. Look, keep up the good work.
All right, thank you so much.